Life, it's all about goals. But when it comes to goal, sab golmaal kyon ho jata hai yaar. Have you ever wondered how Kareena Kapoor could fit in size zero, even being criticized by media? How Thomas Edison failed 999 times, but 1000th time he was ready with the bulb? How Walt Disney was thrown out of his job being criticized as having lack of creativity, but he could lead the legacy of Disney. So what's common between all of them? Now you will say that they were born with it. No, let me tell you, no one is born with it. They had faith in themselves. They had the determination to achieve their goals. They have trained their mind in such a way to shun the criticism of society. So, it's all about their faith and determination. So let me tell you that even though we don't have those life coaches or the assistants or the trainers, but we have the greatest weapon, the greatest tool of humanity, and that's our mind. So it's all about mind. It's all about how to sharpen it, how to train it, how to control it. And for that, come, let's try Nithai Yoga. Because Nithai Yoga will set your mind on track. It will make you determined and focused to achieve your set goals. Not only that, let me tell you that the Nithai Mantra has that empowering tendency which will unleash the hidden potentials which are within you and which will help you to control your mind to always be focused in life. So, it's all about goals. And yes, Nithai Yoga will help you to achieve those goals, will help you to achieve success. So try Nithai Yoga and get connected to empowering Nithai Mantra. Try it out, Nithai.